you memorize those keys of C and G, and then we're going to work on this. This switches keys, unfortunately, so it's all over the place, but it's mostly a G feel. So we're going to work on the strumming. Now, this is in 6/8. Remember, so to count 6/8, it's you're counting what are called eighth notes, which is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have an accent on right. 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's kind of weird. So it's different than 3, 4 and all these things. But we're not going to get into that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You are not going to play hardly anything that's in 3, 4. We're going to play either 4, 4 or 6, 8 general.
Okay.
So your strumming sort of pattern, for lack of a better term, is da 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 da. Okay, so let's play along a little bit with him at, this is 88%, so this is not the full speed, but this is where I think you're feeling it. Let's wait for a line. We're going to come in on the second line, A minor. So,
we'll be right back.
part. Hold on, I want to let you go. Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. This D, and then a G, and then an A flat. That's fun. Have you played that part before?
I have, but I'm looking at it before and I play it then. Yeah. It's been a long time since I've played through the guitar.
So. Yeah, yeah. So let's hit that next time, because that would be a great, like, first of all, doing like B flat. I'm talking about a bad bar chord. That would be fun. Okay, so God, a lot of stuff. So even though that can be kind of tedious or boring, your rhythm got really good and you locked in. You were thinking about what you were doing, and it was like you just cleaned it up. You know, mm-hmm. It's like if you were going to record it. You know,